not in Kansas anymore. Straight right, yeah. Oh, I just hit that huge rock. Shady climb. What's this thing called? Serpentine?
No, the one we just climbed is wagon wheel.
Wagon wheel? Okay. It's pretty techie right here. Crazy colored rocks. Bike just eats it up. Just riding bikes. Yeah, it'll tease you a lot. Just like that, it'll lead you into stuff. two bridges. Wow, we're up here for sure. Yeah, peek out.
Don't get much higher.
Oh, it goes up there. I don't think we're climbing that whole thing, but it gets up there. That was amazing rock over there too. It was completely different than I've ever seen. Fire road.
No.
I'm joking.
Oh, no. Oh, it's so hot in here.
It goes really fast, really like techie and off camber.
Could have had G.
Could have had you. Left. Low trail. And we made it to the skills challenge. We pulled more noise.
Oh, I forgot my skills in the truck.
Oh, shit. Your skills? How could you be having any thrills without them skills?
It gives me the chill.
I can't wait to pay the bills. Ooh, you're getting your skill on. Come on, you gotta go flow.
Oh, right,
you gotta go fast. You go full. Dope. Tamarancho skills challenge. Can you make it around the interesting featured wood? Oh, I missed it.
I fucking had it.
Oh, you alright? Flow it, don't mow it. It's getting Rex trails. Simple as that. Well, look at that. What we got there?
The abominable flow man.
The abominable flow man. That is amazing. Okay. Whoa, stick. Hello. looks really good. Super tacky. Destroyed by you there.
You're good. I didn't have enough speed to make it.
It's all good. Whew. Some tight shit. Some tight spots for those 800s. If you knew where. Okay, yeah.
It's 6-7 years old. I've had it for a long time. So a lot of the geometry wasn't sculpted to date.
Yeah, so this is probably a whole new animal.
Yeah, and exactly.
Still climbs good, I'm sure.
It climbs nice, yeah. When I first got on it, I wasn't sure I really liked it just because I felt so far over the bars.
Right, yeah.
But as soon as you drop the seat down, it's a good downhill bike.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, so far so good.
That's awesome. This is a lot of bike for with a coil.
That's a beast, man. That's an awesome bike.
It is, and I'm going there next week for the race. We're doing a little enduro, so.
Nice.
Yeah.
You guys up and down hill this last?
We went earlier just because we'd never been before.
Yeah.
So that was cool to see. Okay. But we did 2 show runs, and we got it all on YouTube. So we're just starting a little channel. We're from Napa.
Oh, okay.
So we're all grape growers and foodies. Yeah, we were just out there yesterday.
Yeah, there's some great trails around. Spoiled for choice around here.
We're really lucky, yeah.
The weather is a lot better on this side of the bay.
Yeah,
it can get hot, but.
Yeah. So, have you been to some more great trails? Solstice? Have you been
Solstice, I've done once. Yeah. You gotta go up that Scorch River Fire Road, and then you get to have the fun, so.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
It's actually not legal yet. They're trying to get it legal, but that's a really nice kind of single track technical.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. I'm gonna have to check Split Rock out.
And then are you done Santa Cruz? You been down there?
I've been there to the Cal Forest.
Yeah.
I've done that a couple times, but I need to go back. It's just always perfect when you go. It's pretty spoiling as well.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's a dry
it's yeah. fun. It's a great trail.
Yeah, you just go early.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, it's great to meet you. My name's Jay.
Neil, nice to meet you.
Neil? Okay.
Before. There's only one way down.
Yeah, you obviously know it, so let's do it. Shred.
Awesome.